extraordinary military operations of our time. No less than 6 coalition combined arms strike divisions have moved in and laid siege to Moscow. The Chinese are scrambling to divert forces to assist. The coalition can only hope none of them make it here in time. To my family back home, wherever you are, not a day goes by without you being in my thoughts. The stray dogs and I are moving out now. God be with us.
I am reporting to you live from the Western Coalition
frontline in their siege of the Russian capital. We have battled 2,000 kilometers from Turkmenistan and have fought to the doorstep of Moscow. Fighting has been savage. With Russians doing what they have done to every previous invader, thrown everything at them imaginable. The military has shown no restraint whatsoever. The only testament you need to that statement is to look at the mushroom clouds on the horizon. Even the civilians.
Holy crap, that was close.
God damn it.
All right, gentlemen, our time is now. You want the Russians out of the war? You want to split the alliance? Well, here's your chance to make the difference. So listen up. Braley, Mikowski, take 12 with you and head to the easternmost bridge.
Sir,
historians will write books about this day, gentlemen. Now let's go out and make sure the stray dogs end up in the freaking cover. You get me?
Yes, sir.
Okay, we'll meet you guys on the other side.
Your time has come to join the ongoing siege against Moscow. Your first objective is to secure 2 key locations that you can use as staging areas. One has a communications relay we need destroyed, and another is an enemy-held plaza we need secured. All the weapons in the arsenal are at your disposal. Use them wisely.
Roger that, Command. We'll do you proud. Let's get to work, Stray Dog! Heads up, Stray Dog! There's lots of activity in the rubble up ahead! Come on, man! Bring it on!
They need two soldiers behind that deer over there!
Thank you.
It is history!